I'm just so overcome with optimism for our future. I just want to scream. You're Will Bettelheim, LA newbie.
Yeah, that's me.
Who is protecting her? No, no, she is not my problem.
What's your Insta? Or do you only have a Finsta?
I'm a little behind the times.
Clearly. Wait, wait, hold on, hold on! Mom, come on. It's over, you don't even have any balloons left.
¿Por qué hay temor en tus ojos, mija?
No, tú tienes más miedo.
Two!
No, two!
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 Are you guys okay?
I'm good. The airbag broke my fall.
Darcy, the wagon doesn't have an airbag.
I meant Marie. Somebody say my name.
Mendoza.
This is our case, Elena.
That's Officer Mendoza to you.
You're a police explorer. That's a police officer in training.
Technically, she's a junior police explorer. That's a police officer in training and training.
You know what this badge says?
Made in China.
It says I know right from wrong.
Basically, they're a blood cult. And they made a deal with the devil. And in exchange for their souls, they get any life they want.
Oh, thank God, I thought they were zombies. I hate zombies.
At the end of the rainbow, there's happiness. And to find it, how often I've tried.
Oh, a little bit of, and a little bit of. I was like, good gracious, ass, oh, spacious, flirtatious, trying to show patience. I'm waiting for the right time to shoot my steez. You know, waiting for the right time to flash them keys. And
so you were snooping?
Well, once I saw the picture, yeah, I opened your phone.
Dad,
yeah.
Can you please back me up here?
I know that you want your independence, and I get that I'm the bummer. But let me be clear, Katie. If I don't take you to the concert tonight, you aren't going.
I'm done with yesterday.
Oh,
I'm done.
Well, you're grounded.
I can't believe I let you fool me into thinking that you actually changed. You really don't trust me.
It isn't about trust, it's about being your parent.
Please give me a break.
Aw, somebody a little jealous.
Everyone knows in tragedies they end up dead.
And you're like a fun killer.